Hello, I'm Llewellyn King. I'm executive producer and host of White House Chronicle on PBS.
And I've been writing about nuclear power in Washington for nearly 50 years. In the 60s, there was an enormous enthusiasm for nuclear. And if you had some different scheme, you weren't encouraged, but there was room.